Yeah, he just kind of texted me. He said he was proud of me. You know, congrats on the big game. I was just like, yeah, man, you know, we used to have those all the time. So it felt like one of those days.